I believe we address the drug crisis by properly funding our schools so that our children are inoculated to the dangers of drugs. We need to find and fund community health initiatives for people who are battling addiction, that they may receive the care that they deserve. And finally, we need to hold the pharmaceutical companies that have unleashed the opioid epidemic on our communities accountable. And senators need to stand up and allow the Attorney General to do his job to protect us from unscrupulous practices of the pharmaceutical companies.